Top Chef. This would be a great thing for the PKF newsletter.
Absolutely.
Welcome all to the second annual DBN Top Chef.
Toast!
Scores are going to be higher this year.
Do you believe that an event such as this could last beyond a year? But skeptics and debris.
I'm still feeling the effects of that.
And he didn't even eat everything.
Thank you, judges, for volunteering to put your stomachs through this adventure.
May the force be with us.
I'm 20 pounds under last year.
Each team had to make a main course and a dessert using only break room items or only really firm provided items. The premise was to create something magical out of, you know, things that are ordinary.
I want to get the beads of sweat on your lip.
It's beads of champions. All right, this is inspired from the ancient hills of Kumamoto. This treasured family recipe is hand-weaved by Master Chef, myself. Dabamoto. Pictured. It's containing ham and turkey, which is in the weave on this, it's wrapped in. Cream cheese and the white truffle oil is in the cream cheese mixed together. We have a Japanese, which is in a Japanese specialty, hot dog.
I knew the red would come in handy.
There's a corn dog in there?
This meal has a bite sharper than a Komodo dragon.
Oh,
God.
Exactly right.
Oh, God.
Lord, I thought you were
swallowed. Is it good?
Did you actually swallow it?
It's interesting. The truffle oil saves it.
Oh, there we are.
Fresh to pick this morning from the hills of Hiroshima. This luscious Japanese cheesecake.
Say that again.
Luscious.
Contains blueberries, blackberries, and raspberries. Supplemented with special Japanese cookies, also ancient family recipe. This will sake your taste buds.
Cream cheese in it?
Yeah,
Ooh.
And stuffing from Oreos and berries.
Who knew?
We're working on some secret sauces.
Yeah, you gotta watch your language.
We're making breakfast for him.
Anyways, I have to go put the finishing touches on our menu.
Blueberry frozen yogurt. We did start at 5. Fair trade blueberries and served with blueberry Pop-Tarts.
We got sent back to the kitchen last season, so
okay.
We thought it would be not just interesting, but desirable to have breakfast for dinner. At first glance, this breakfast sandwich looks like a Jimmy Dean.
Is it for roll-up dinner?
No, for a roll-up.
They wish.
Our biscuit is infused with chocolate.
Ah! You know,
the holidays, he has a bit of a kick to
it. It plays with it.
We like our set.
Yep. All right, so our restaurant, the pronunciation is Tay So Gu. First, we have an authentic pho with fresh noodles in a delicately spiced broth, complemented with white truffle oil, tender chicken, Kobe beef.
Kobe beef?
Duck sausage.
I'm gonna have to check our budget for shopping.
She's doing duck sausage.
Is this the Taco Bell right duck sausage?
Tell us, Chef Ritter, what's going on.
So, before you guys try the sushi roll, we have a special dessert drink. To go with the chai boba tea in a traditional.
Is this from the candy dish?
That is from the Star Wars Fruit Snacks. And to go with the chai is a espresso bomb.
When I say coffee, you say bomb.
Coffee.
Bomb.
Coffee.
Bomb.
Coffee.
Bomb.
And
sugar.
Go.
Nope.
What's in there?
Tums.
Oh.
It's gonna be our wasabi.
You really put Tums in this, right?
Yes.
Calcium.
Save that, I'm gonna need that. I'm glad you already pureed it.
Well done.
Taste explosion.
Wow.
These are our peanut butter and chocolate snails.
Aww.
Aww.
Aren't they cute?
I'm very relieved.
With a kettle corn shell and then a red licorice antenna. So enjoy. And they're bars, so you can cut them up.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, my.
Do you think white or red?
Soggy on the bottom. What should we do? Take some of that out. Just take it. Now that it's getting brown, slide it off. Like oh. Starting with this.
Wow.
Downloaded this. Cut these in half. And then, ta-da.
Ta-da.
ISI.
Oven roasted chicken and steamed veggies drizzled in a very light cream sauce. It'll please your taste buds with no shame. It just happens to be the name of the game.
Oh, seconds.
Seconds.
Oh, yeah, we're going right in.
You could put me in a dumpster and I could make it.
Originality.
Rendezvous with the routine. Woo!
Yeah.
Nice.
And our winner of the overall DPA.
Back when I had a little, I thought that I needed a lot. A little was overrated, but a lot was a little too complicated. See, zero didn't satisfy me, a million didn't make me happy. That's when I learned the lesson that it's all about your perceptions. Hey, are you a papa or a superstar? So you act, so you feel, so you are. It ain't about the size of your car, it's about the size of the faith in your heart. There's hope. Doesn't cost a thing to smile. You don't have to pay to laugh. You better thank God for that.